In the event of a disaster, Carter County would use this room as its response hub. Emergency Management Director Gary Smith says it's inadequate.
There's no heating and ventilation. There's not enough real workspace. That's why we started pursuing this.
This is the 2,400 square foot facility that will be renovated. The plan is to give emergency management much more space and better communications with the 911 center next door.
But some commissioners say the price quote for a new facility is just too expensive. The cost, $500,000, but the county will pay part, $192,000. The rest comes from a state grant.
They're expecting us to pay $208 roughly a square foot for a buildup of interior stud walls and some minimal wiring.
The 911 center was built 4 years ago for around $110 per square foot. The county's portion of the cost is not in the budget. It will come from reserves. Commissioner Bob Acuff fears that will result in a tax increase later.
They can't continue to spend out of that or take monies out of that unassigned fund balance.
But Acuff signed off on the grant and the county's obligation in February when he was commission chair. New chair Ray Lyons says this project will not drain the county's $7.4 million reserve.
$192,000 is not going to put the county in any kind of jeopardy whatsoever. And it doesn't even put us in jeopardy in terms of raising property taxes.
In Carter County, Caleb Perhne, News 5 WCYB.